Yes.
So, mama bi do nyanya mede mu mi aganyanya la vandi jaya.
Ma way she so wait na be say inem vandi yaya.
So that boy mama support my bi do Kampala impact sure you.
He say na Mr. M1 and
Mr. M1 me and
the support under Kampala agricultural.
Tata da ko fun mi afia ma mo tama mo tama de pewe mo gama.
He said, "Na him dey give dey see dey
for plant." Take one of them for my mama. For one of them for my mama.
Na him. He said, "One bag let the government of Saloon let them put on and join on for help."
So that boy, you tell me, I'm happy video.
For help them more, he said, because na him na this fire.
Take one of them for my mama. He come back. Na him go my go my mana. Go go my baby na go my baby. But I been kill. Tama my mama him ma jo de gas ya muya nyang gas ya muya. Take one of them and I come back. Na one of them chugu chugu my mama. That boy, you tell me, I
Where as the area where the man they talk, the man say he said he gets two women there with five picking them. He said he not be able to feed themselves. He said, but he tell God thank you. Where Dr. MYK with this agriculture program when Kampala.
We want to say thanks. This is Vandi, the second farmer I have just interviewed this morning. He's also supported by Impact Saloon through Kampala. And so Kampala Grand Farm is enjoying now. What he produced is just what he showed us. Groundnut is also second farmer who was supported to produce groundnut. And so he's happy with his family of five. And he said, without the support of Impact Saloon and also Kampala, it would have been very difficult for him. We thank you very much, Mr. Vandi. Yes, at least thank you. God bless you. Amen. We will appeal to the United States. We will appeal to Britain, Germany, and all other donors to help Impact Sierra Leone so that the organization can go further. We will provide more, not by our might, but by the might of the donors. Thank you so much. Thank you.